ये लीगल नोटिस है आपको घर वापस ले जाने के लिए.
मुझे नहीं जाना.
What's the real story? His family?
No.
He's having an affair?
No.
You're having an affair?
No.
So just one slap then?
Just a slap? But नहीं मार सकता.
Anubhav Sinha and Tapsee Pannu collaborated. The result was Mulk, a movie that redefined the way religion and communalism are covered in Hindi cinema. In between, he had Article 15 with Ayushman Khurana, which was truly brilliant again. And now Tapsee and Anubhav Sinha come together to give us Thappar, which is not just a movie, it's also a message. But the way the message and the entertainment has been balanced is something that's quite interesting. And this is a movie where you see Tapsee in a completely different role. She's almost sleepwalking through the first half of the movie, where she's playing this perfect domestic goddess who makes the perfect tea, who is the perfect daughter-in-law, who's the perfect wife, she throws the perfect parties. And then one day her husband slaps her and something snaps in her and she realizes she can be more than just the perfect housewife. And that really is the journey that we see Tapsee taking, and she does it very well. As with all Anubhav's movies, the ensemble cast is so brilliant, but I want to give a particular shout out to three brilliant, brilliant actors who I really wish we see more of. There's this really smart and chic lawyer played by Maya Sarraw. There's this wonderful woman we saw in Sony as the policewoman, the younger policewoman, Gitika Vidya Olyan, who plays the maid. And there's Tanvi Azmi as the mother-in-law, with whom we don't get to see enough of. Truly a movie that makes you think, makes you want to re-examine your own values, and also offers entertainment. What could be better?
उस एक थप्पर से ना मुझे वो सारी अनचाही चीजें साफ साफ दिखने लग गई जिसको मैं अनदेखा करके मूव ऑन करती जा रही थी.